wanted to find out whether dressing a horse up with stripes like this would reduce the number of biting flies that would come and try and get a blood meal. The visual system of the fly is disrupted when it comes to try and land on the stripes. There's something that generates maybe some kind of optical illusion, a dazzle in the eyes of the fly.
Well, hopefully we'll get lots more fly rugs that are zebra prints made, and they'll be able to be out in the field and be more comfortable than they would be naked and bitten.